Earlier this year, scientists caught the first ever glimpse of one of the rarest of all astronomical events, a black hole gobbling up a star in a distant galaxy. Black holes are the cookie monsters of the universe, consuming everything in their path. The unfortunate star called Swift J1644+57 actually met its demise 3.9 billion years ago, but we're just seeing it happen now. Astronomers had never caught a black hole in the act before, and no wonder. Such an event happens only about once per 100,000 years per galaxy, when a star drifts too close along its orbit. With 100 billion stars in our own galaxy, the odds of it ever happening to our own sun aren't very high, roughly 1 in a trillion. We're a lot more likely to be struck by an asteroid, or a comet, consumed by a supernova, or victim of a powerful gamma ray burst. There are black holes in our neighborhood, though Cygnus X-1 is only about 6,000 light years away. It was the subject of a famous bet when Stephen Hawking lost a wager to astrophysicist Kip Thorne over whether it really was a black hole. Black holes are points of almost infinite mass and density. A black hole with the mass of Earth would fit in the palm of your hand. They exert a gravitational pull so strong that light doesn't escape from its event horizon or point of no return, which is why they're black. They are still not fully understood, and we may never know what's on the other side of the event horizon, unless we're some black hole's next afternoon snack.